Home invasion under investigation. The coroner says Alejandro Garcia died at UAB Hospital after getting shot on Bayberry Lane in Fultondale yesterday. The police are investigating the incident as a homicide.